We've got a breaking report from CBS News today. There's new details about the Trump Georgia grand jury recommendation. Turns out Lindsey Graham and Donald Trump are guilty, and looks like they're going to be doing, let's see here, 27 years. 27 years in jail now. Okay, over and out. That's the news.